Hello and welcome. We are approaching IAA in Hanover, which is the largest trade exhibition for trucks and buses in Europe. I am standing in Madrid. It's a city at the forefront of tackling the challenges with mobility, such as congestion and air quality. Madrid is also going to be one of the first cities in Europe that is diesel-free. So all kinds of transport now have to adapt to the new sustainable agenda. And Scania is up to this challenge. In a moment, you will see our latest addition to our already broadest range of sustainable transport solutions. Here is a quick peek of our latest news. Now I'm here with Erwin Albert from Transgesa, Madrid-based haulage company. Nice to see you here.
Thank you very much for having me here, Eric.
How is business?
Business is fine, though becoming more and more challenging. The toughest challenge we have now is with the urban distribution. It's becoming more and more difficult, more and more restrictions. And of course, we have to adapt to all these new regulations. Evolution is that more and more vehicles are prohibited to enter into to the urban area, in the center area. We do overnight operations for the more heavy vehicles. Of course, unloading is no longer permitted at all places in the center. In some occasions, you have to ask for special permits to do that. And of course, combined with all the other delivery services, it's quite a challenging thing to plan this all ahead.
We will talk more with Erwin in a minute. Now it's time, and I'm extremely proud to announce the latest addition to the Scania range. This is an answer that addresses the challenges of a city like Madrid.
This is the new Scania plug-in hybrid, an essential building block for a state-of-the-art transport solution. The onboard charging system is easy to use and takes only 20 minutes to fill up for a new cycle. The all-new L-Series cab has great safety and drivability features. This makes for an optimal urban hybrid delivery solution. The wide door and low entry makes it very comfortable with a great field of view. The capability of zero tailpipe emissions in electrical mode is a great step forward in sustainability and fuel economy. It also takes down the noise level to an impressive below 72 decibels. This opens up the possibility of making deliveries at nighttime. It meets the toughest demands and regulations on noise in sensitive areas, and no energy is wasted thanks to brake energy recovery. The hybrids are compatible with Scania Zone, a sophisticated geofencing service that regulate emissions, noise, and speed. The plug-in hybrid from Scania is a comprehensive answer to the needs of today's cities and urban areas, driving the shift towards sustainable transport.
We have just seen the new plug-in hybrid vehicle from Scania, which is one of several alternatives for cities. And Erwin, why are alternatives so important to your business?
Well, indeed, alternatives are very important for our business because it gives us the opportunity also to difference and to stay ahead of the competitors. All these type of developments for us are very important to follow up and to implement this new type of ideas.
If you look at your business, what do you think will be the most important for the future?
For us in the future, okay, we have to continue. It's basically three pillars, no? We have to be efficient, we have to stay ahead of the competitors, and we have to be sustainable.
And if you look at the sustainability, what kind of technologies do you then need, you think?
Well, we have to grow with new technology, with new developments of our providers in vehicles, also in other types of technology. That will be a key issue, that we make the right elections.
We have seen different hybrid solutions. Why not go full electric directly for your industry?
Yeah, that would be a nice idea, but up to now, infrastructures are not prepared for going fully electric. So that is a problem right now. But I'm convinced that, we'll be getting there. But in the meanwhile, we cannot run the business on electric.
And in the meanwhile, you can then think of a hybrid solution combined with a combustion engine?
Yes, hybrid is a quite good intermediate solution. The gas vehicles we're using from Scania. So I think this will quite be the path forward while technology is developing to go fully electric.
Thank you for passing by here. Well, nice meeting you here in Madrid. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Eric.
Madrid is not the only city in the world taking strong measures to cut emissions. And of course, Scania will be there in the future to supply the trucks and the buses that they need. Our history of product development and innovation has always been tightly connected to the needs of our customers. We now believe that we are in a fundamental shift in our industry, and we know that Scania is well positioned.
We at Scania are certainly well positioned for the future, and that is what we will be showing at IAA. Most importantly, all of the vehicles in and around our stand in Hall 12 are alternatively fueled. We at Scania are serious about leading the shift to sustainable transport, and this is a clear manifestation of our aims. You will experience the full Scania new generation truck range. In long-haulage, we will be showing the acclaimed and remarkably fuel-saving R-Series tractor and our V8 Dual with a spacious S-Series cab that has rapidly become a favorite among drivers. Yet another tractor is the 410 horsepower G-Series, configured for LNG operations. The new versatile XT range is tailored for construction duties, and here you will see the 450 horsepower 8x4. In Scania's newly launched urban range, we are, of course, displaying the L-Series with its unmatched visibility for challenging city traffic, one for compressed gas and the other as a plug-in hybrid that you have just heard about. And I might mention that you'll also have the opportunity to experience the new generation crew cab fire truck, as well as a forestry truck. In buses and coaches, step inside the full range of city, suburban and long distance buses. We will be premiering the Scania Interlink for LNG operations, the very first long-distance LNG coach. Once again, we are in the forefront of offering sustainable alternatives. So, we are clearly excited about this year's IAA and look forward to showing all of you our great, complete, sustainable offer.
Besides meeting the demands in the area of alternative fuels, Scania is developing lots of new products and services in the field of connectivity. The main focus areas are safety, productivity, and sustainability. Platooning and autonomous vehicles will be two important future solutions based on connectivity. But already here and now, we are presenting Scania Zone, a smart application for setting the speed and emission performance in a given area.
The future of urban areas is facing serious challenges. Congestion, high emissions, noise levels and safety are some of the problems. Scania Zone is made to answer the needs of today's cities and urban areas. This is the shift towards new sustainable transport. The system delivers automatic adjustment of vehicle functions. The vehicle can easily comply with given rules and regulations depending on the geographical position. The driver can also be notified and prompted to adjust manually. The city can now be divided into different areas, each area with its own policies. Scania Zone works especially well with Scania's hybrids, bringing down sound levels and emissions to a minimum. The new hybrids can run with zero tailpipe emissions. Noise levels are well below 72 decibels. The range is 10 kilometers in electrical mode. Emissions can be cut with up to 92%, and the low noise level opens up for deliveries around the clock. Scania Fleet Management System fits right in, making planning and follow-up of zones easy. Scania Zone is the optimal tool to improve operations in sensitive and busy areas. A smarter and more sustainable solution.
One thing is certain, the future ecosystem of transport and logistics will look different from what we have today. In cities like Madrid, Rome, Paris, or in Hamburg, the future is already here. And the need of transport of goods and people will be greater than ever. And the journey to sustainable transport, like fossil-free and safer transport, has already started, as you have seen today. And Scania aims to lead the way. Buenos días.